Hi class, I'm Dr. Lowe, and this is English 2321, 2322, or 2323. If you're in any of my online British Lit classes, you're going to be watching a series of videos that I've made here in England and in Scotland and in Wales to help you experience some of the sights and the sounds that have helped influence British literature. Today I'm in London. As you can see, I'm right in front of the clock tower of Big Ben and the Houses of Parliament. Some of you may be wondering why we study British literature at all. Why not just study American literature? After all, we are Americans. Well, I think the best way to answer that question is to ask you one in return. What language are we speaking and listening to right now? And of course, the answer is English. English is the primary language for most of us, certainly not all of us, but for most of us listening to this video. British literature is the literature of our language. All of you know from studying American history that English didn't arrive in America until the 17th century. By that time, there was already a long history, a long and rich history of English language and literature. And that's what we're going to be studying this semester. Over 1,000 years before the English language arrived in our country, it had its beginnings right here.